but he was okay. Daly.
Leslie Ann Skeet of Swindon Athletic Club, running for Great Britain in this, the first heat of the second round of the women's 100 metre hurdles. The first four from the three heats go into the semi-finals, plus the four fastest losers. The full lineup: nobody in lane one, Collet of France in lane two, Kanaba of East Germany in three, Naroshilenko of the Soviet Union in four, Roshilo of Canada in lane five, the Commonwealth record holder, the world record holder in lane six, Donkova of Bulgaria, Humphrey of the United States in lane seven, Leslie Ann Skeet of Great Britain in lane number eight. It's Kanaba, the East German, 12.7 this year. Naroshilenko of the Soviet Union. Roshilo, the Canadian Commonwealth record holder. Donkova, the world record holder. Away they go. Those are the big four that you saw there, but Kanaba didn't get a very good start. Roshilo has got away, and Donkova, the world record holder, looking the part now. Donkova comes right away. Naroshilenko in second place. Third is Kanaba, and fourth is Roshilo. And Leslie Ann Skeet drew a really tough one there, but there's nothing very easy in the Olympic Games. 12.47, and that is a new Olympic record. Donkova made it look absolutely simple. She was well away. Roshilo, though, alongside her, the Commonwealth record holder, got away even better, but not strong enough to stay with Donkova. And Leslie Ann Skeet finished seventh or eighth. Donkova goes away. Naroshilenko in second place, and this a new Olympic record breaking run. Donkova wins very, very easily. Naroshilenko second, third is Kanaba, fourth is Roshilo, and Leslie Ann Skeet back in eighth place.